I like to tell all my male friends that I'm their worst nightmare. I'm a woman who knows exactly how they think. I've been a miner. When I lost my job, I was an asphalt plant manager. I've known as long as I can remember, that I should have been a woman. I decided on my 60th birthday, hell with it. I can't get a job as a man, I'll do it as a woman. I call it my Popeye philosophy. I am what I am.